A two-time Olympic gold medal winning swimmer has pleaded guilty in connection with the insurrection at the Capitol. Inside Washington, D.C. courthouse, Klete Keller admitted to obstructing an official proceeding.
And the plea agreement came after prosecutors dismissed six other criminal charges against him. Keller had posted video on Twitter showing him in the Capitol with a jacket that said USA on the back. He won gold in the 2004 and 2008 Olympics.